everybody. It's so nice to see you, and I miss you. So I thought we would sing some songs. The first thing when we wake up, we say, thank you, God, that our soul has come back to our body and we get to start a new day. So let's join me with Lomode Ani. We welcome one another, and this one also goes into Hine Matov Umanaim Shevet Achim Gam Yachad. How good it is and how pleasant when we can hang out together in peace. Film about hand washing, because that's a fun thing to do, since it's what we need to do. And we will be talking about how we can stay connected in this way. God is in all places, so when we are open to one another, that's when we really feel that connection, that godliness. So I'm thinking of one of the songs that we like to sing. It's about hearing God, seeing God, smelling God, tasting God, touching God, feeling God, knowing God, God. So here we go, the God song. Hear God, see God, smell. Take that back. I gotta practice it once. Good. we can be connected. There's a song that says, wherever you go, there's always someone Jewish. You're never alone, because God made you a Jew. So when you're not home, and you're somewhere kind of newish, the odds are, don't look far, because they're Jewish too. Forward to the next time when we sing together from Beth Shalom, from me to you.